And there's just no turning back when your heart's under attack.